Hello, everybody. I am Exploding Apple, and welcome back to some more Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. So, I did look up a little bit of some stuff, and let's see what we get. Chomp Cannon? If you're sick of being harassed by zombies on rooftops, it does an explosive attack? Oh my god, they're making this character more unfair. And chocolate and berries, I might use that custom. And for the zombie side, let's see what we get. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, play ball. Okay, whatever. Yeah, so the main goal of this is just to finish up all the plant missions on the... Like, I'm pretty sure there's a final boss. Yeah, I thought Davebot 3000 explodes, but then, like, he just comes back. So there's, like, a secret pathway down here. I've unlocked this. This is actually pretty cool. And I'm pretty sure there's, like, some quests to do also. So this is Davebot 3000.1. Greetings. I am the new and improved Davebot 3000.1. The point one is silent. Welcome to Leaf headquarters. The secret compound is reserved for agents of Leaf and a few very promising cadets like yourself. Feel free to look around. However, some equipment is off limits to non-agents. Are you ready to perform your final agent recruitment duties? All right. There are a total of 5 or 6 quests to do. Happy Leaf Day. Protect Dave's gifts and don't let the zombies ruin Leaf Day. I almost forgot. Happy Leaf Day. The crazy Dave brought presents for all Leaf agents. Oh, I hope he finally got me that delicious pie I asked for. Stand by. Agent Stumpy has just reported in. The zombies aim to ruin Leaf Day. It looks like they have stolen some of the gifts. Alright, let's go. So I guess we're supposed to defend, or do we have to make them give them back? Go check out the sweet gifts I got for the gang. Where would they be? Oh, they're over here. Check out the gifts. It's a little present. Hey, what's up, Citron? Pirates are coming. Protect the gifts. Where? I don't see anyone. Oh, there's one over here. Oh, there's here they come. There we go. Oh god, a mech guy. Alright, I need 10 more seconds to defend. Oh god, they really want this dead. Come on. Get rid of him. Come on, 3 seconds. Yes, it's defended. Ah, crap, I died. I think that's some... Oh wait, I'm being revived by Citron. Come on, you can do it. Alright, well, you're unreliable. Oh, you're actually reviving me, okay. Alright, don't... You got it. Come on, you can revive me and still get hit? God damn it, Citron. Sorry. They're after my gift. Get to City Hall. I don't trust AIs to, like, revive people. Alright, I'll just stand on top of the gift. Seconds. This is pretty simple. Okay, I'm gonna fend off this guy. Does aiming for the eye still kill him faster? Oh, I think it does. Alright, I think it's being defended. There we go. Almost no one has touched it. Alright. Ew, don't let these zombies befoul my gift. Where's your gift, Rose? Oh, it's over there. Don't worry, I'm coming to help, Rose. Oh god, that's a big guy. No! Get away from that. No, stop it, Gargantuar. There we go, I killed it. Please die. Oh, we have to defend this for about 45 more seconds. This might be the hardest out of all of them. Doesn't seem like they're going after the gift anymore. Alright, I think it's defended. There we go. And all of them are defended. Pirates stole Dave Bot's gift. Head to the dock. Go to the docks. Where's the objectives over here? Oh boy. Bet there's gonna be like a giant boss battle or something. It might be. Wait, let's go. Wait, the docks are over here. Love the pirate ship. Oh, that might be where Deadbeard headquarters is, probably. The pirates are getting away in their ship. Is that the ship right there? Doesn't seem like they're moving. Oh, they appear like right there. Now what? What do we do? Aw, from Dave. We have to give it back. We have to get it back, but how? We have to get Dave Bot 3000's present back. Oh, it's a continuation. Alright, there's my reward. Let's continue on. Got plenty of time left. Initiating greeting 443. Ah, good to detect your presence again. Alright, gift plumber, special ops. Head to Sandy Sand. We need to locate the stolen Leaf Day present. One of our advanced corn scouts was able to pinpoint the location of my stolen gift. Good news, we know where it is. Bad news, it's surrounded by pirates. You must proceed to Sandy Sands, defeat the pirate zombies, and retrieve the gift. Pirate fact. Pirates like candy. And pirate fact. Are you ready to proceed? Alright, let's go. Alright. I'll stick to Toxic Pete. Sticking to my guns. How about we have Colonel, Sunflower, and maybe Citron. Alright. Let's go to that plant thing. Alright, we planted it. Let's get started. It looks ominous. Is our garden sick? What's that skull? Like, I don't think that's supposed to be there, right? Was that always there? Can't really tell. Alright, waiting for this wave to start. Blow the zombie down. Alright, quest wave one, sorry. Come on down. Got a surprise for you. Whoa. That was like an 8-kill thing with just one bomb. That was cool. Alright, let's keep going. Quest wave 2. We should be getting across that present momentarily. Why are these pirates so salty? Oh god. A huge wave. Oh god, there's so many of these guys. It should end. No, there's still more coming. There's still a lot more coming. Alright, there we go. I think we're almost done. I think. All right. Then this might be the second to last wave, I think. Jeez, there's a lot of pirate guys. God, there's so much stuff on my screen, I can't even see it all. I don't even know how I'm still alive. There we go. Should be one more wave, possibly? Or is it 10 waves? I don't know for sure. Batten the hatchets down, a storm is coming. This might be the boss wave. Yes, it is. And I can tell right off the bat there's a Gargantuar. Whoa, what's the big deal with the Gargantuar? Was he doing the moonwalk? He was doing the moonwalk! What the heck? Oh my god, he was seriously doing the moonwalk. That was ridiculous. Oh my god, how many hits does this guy take? Please die. God, die! Oh god, there's another one. Jeez. Get off the garden. Get off me. Alright. Should be almost over. This Gargantuar decides to die today. Thank you. And I think we're done. Did we get the gift back? I think so. Frapple Jork Pancakes, there's Dave Bot's gift. Oh, this is the last wave. Where's the gift? There it is. Let's see what's gonna stop us. Why am I opening the gift? Shouldn't Dave Bot be doing it? I gifted Dave bought a crusted pirate. He wanted a crusty pie, not a crusty pirate? Oh god. Is that like a boss Gargantuar? Oh god. He's not taking any damage. What the hell? How did he not take any damage from that? Whoa, he is tough. We should run away. But I want to kill it. Hang on, I lost the keys. Survive? So there's no way to kill that guy? Come on, there's gotta. He's not dying. Yeah, no matter what I hit at him, nothing happens. Alright, yeah, we can't defeat him. Jeez. Nothing's happening. can kill that guy, but we can't, because he's too powerful. And he has that green glow that's protecting him. Yeah, like, whenever I'm shooting at him... Oh, no, Colonel Horn's down. Sorry, I don't know if I can revive you, not with that guy around. He's standing on top of it. Sunflower, get out of there. Oh. They found the keys. I found the keys. They were in my beard. Oh no, two allies are down. Oh god. Come on, survive. Smash my bucklers, let's go. Not all my allies made it though. Aw, oh, that's... 10,000 coins. That's a lot. Much appreciated. Beware a godified zombie. They might just be offensive and try to ram you. That would be embarrassing. I've done that to so many people before. All right. Urgent mode. Welcome back. We are in a bit of trouble. Captain Smasher's Curse. Boss hunt. Head to Frosty Creek where the pirate curse has been released. Defeat the zombie pirate known as Captain Smasher. We have one doozy of a final training mission for you. I asked for large crusty pie as a gift, but Crazy Dave thought I said large crusty pirate. Oops. Should you defeat this pirate champion, you will be awarded agent status. This will be no easy task. This pirate known as Captain Smasher, he is massive. Accomplish this feat and you will finally be cool. Continue. All right, I think it's that same pirate that we were trying to defeat earlier, but he was like immune to all of our attacks. So maybe I think we kill him in this one. And I don't know why we're in Frosty Creek. Alright, I'll stay as Toxic P. I think that Toxic P is the best one on fighting bosses. Alright, this is another ops mission. Bait trap. Dangerous zombies are heading in this area. How about we have a rose? Maybe a fire pea. And maybe a fire flower. I'll be specific this time. Alright, let's bait that trap for Captain Smasher. That giant boss guy. Jolly Rogers. Oh, that's why Dave bought said that there was gonna be like that's why pirates love cannon. Jolly Rogers, yuck. Pirates love those. Bait has lured the zombies. Wait, but these are regular zombies, not pirate zombies. Ow, there's a Bronco behind me. Jolly Rogers remain jolly. Alright, I'll just put a Gatling P here. Alright, these are the pirates. Maybe just put another one here. Just to make sure it's defended. So far, so good. Oh, there are the zombies down there. Oh, they're attacking. No. Get away from that. they were attacking the candy. We gotta keep that thing alive. Uh-oh. He just spawned right on top of me. Captain Smasher. Spooky, scary, it's Captain Smasher. Wow, he's got a lot of health. It's like a pirate, but like a, it's like a gargantuan, but like a pirate form. This guy is huge. The curse of Captain Smasher. Oh no, the Smasher curse. Get that cursor bearder. Vanquish the curse bearders. Oh, we're supposed to do that. Alright, help me, Sunflower. Gotta kill this guy. Please die. Come on, just die already. We have 30 seconds left. There we go, the curse has dissipated. And Captain Smasher is taking a lot of hits. I gotta get back into that action. Come on, Hyper, recharge. Shoot him in the head. Man, this guy is really tough. Come on. We gotta get him. Oh no, he's summoning reinforcements. Come on, we're so close. We're halfway there, actually. No, the curse! He's invincible now. Scary pirate curses. Get those curse bearers. Bearers, sorry. Come on, we have two of them now. All right, got one. What happens if I don't get it in time? Do we lose? I don't want to take any chances. Come here. Come on, die. Oh, we have 30 seconds to kill him. Die already. There we go. Alright, we have to kill this guy. Hunt time. Oh, we have 15 more minutes to kill him. That's plenty of time. Oh, come on. Jeez. Alright, you're back. Where's the Sunflower at? Oh, come on. I need a heal. Where's the Sunflower? I need her healing. Why is she all the way over there? She's not even getting involved with the fight. Come on, Sunflower. Ah, no, he's attacking me. Ow. He's following me now. Crap. Where is the sunflower? She's just standing there. Come on. All right, thank you so much. All right. When he comes over here, he's gonna get it. Come on over here. No, he's got the curse again. Crap. This is too scary. I'm closing my eyes. Before the curse consumes you. Crap. So like I'm under that curse until this guy dies. No, they're immune to it. Please die. Crap, crap, crap. Why are there three of them? Oh, this is a really hard boss battle, actually. I'm not gonna lie. Where is he? Crap, crap. This is on normal difficulty. Imagine this on crazy. God, this is so intense. Alright, we have to kill him now. Come on, just die already. He's almost dead. No, Sunflower, don't die on this. Yes, he's finally dead. Is it over? That was scary. Oh, we finally killed him. Holy crap, that was so intense. Oh, I can finally breathe. Holy crap. That was so intense. Holy crap. We did it! Oh my god. Jeez, that was so intense. Oh. Alright, so I guess I'm gonna end it off here. So, thank you guys so much for watching. That was probably one of the most difficult boss battles I've ever seen in this game. So, without further ado, I'll see you guys in the next video. Oh, and by the way, the Splatoon voice chat, I'm still editing it. I don't know if I'll be publishing it first, before this video, or after this video. I'm determining on how if I feel like it. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you all later. Goodbye, everybody.